fellas.
Good morning, Colonel. How was it last night?
Just another death-defying adventure.
What did Lily Frankel have to tell you, Colonel?
Afraid I got bad news for you.
She's married?
No, not that bad. It's just the Gestapo's about to wipe out our whole operation.
You're kidding.
How'd they find out?
They haven't yet. But a double agent's gonna deliver a list of all the underground people to Major Hochstetter. And our names are at the top of the list.
What are we gonna do?
I suggest we plan a mass escape.
Right.
What? And leave all this?
Schultz, haven't you ever learned to knock?
I'm sorry, but I have very bad news for you boys.
Sir, our show's been a day of bad news.
Listen, Schultz.
All you boys have to leave.
We know that. What else is new?
Schultz.
The prisoners of Barracks 2 have to double up with the prisoners of Barracks 5.
Hey, hold on, Schultz.
But those are my orders.
They bringing in a new prisoner, Schultz?
No, but the Gestapo is rounding up all the underground agents.
We are not going to give up our barracks for civilians.
Yeah, he's right. Put those draft dodgers someplace else.
I have a word with Klink.
You have to wait until he wakes up.
He's still asleep at 11 o'clock?
When you dance the night away with Lily Frankel, you need all the rest you can get.
I don't have to answer to you, Hogan. Dismissed.
If you weren't the playboy of the Western world, the Gestapo wouldn't be pushing you around.
Look, Hogan, I just got a call from General Burkhalter. Already I'm in hot water.
Why don't you put your feet in it? You must be pretty tired from all that dancing.
Oh, please, Hogan, don't make jokes with me. I've got General Burkhalter on one side, Major Hochstetter on the other side, and I'm right in the middle.
Doing the Peabody with Lily Frankel.
Link, have you ordered the prisoners out of barracks, too?
We were just discussing that, Major.
What are you doing discussing Gestapo orders with a prisoner?
I was not discussing it with Colonel Hogan at all.
Actually, the conversation had just gotten around to Colonel Klink's dancing. Do you do the Peabody, Major?
The Peabody?
Yes, Mr. Hogan.
Get him to tell you about Lily Frankel.
What about Lily Frankel?
You mean you haven't told Major Hochstetter?
Hogan, dismissed!
Please.
Going?
I've been dismissed.
By him, not me.
Believe me, Major, there's nothing to tell. I have spent a couple of evenings with the lovely, charming, and talented Lily Frankel.
Who happens to be in love with Colonel Klink.
Hogan, you're going too far. Let's just say that she has a mad crush on me.
She does?
Which is strange, because the rumor is she goes for Gestapo men.
She does, huh?
Every year she sends Himmler a Valentine.
Hogan, please.
You and I have an engagement tonight with the lovely, charming, and talented Lily Frank. See you at 7, yeah?
At 7.
Hi, Lily. Hitler.